All righty, we're going to have Brother David Pascal going to come up and make an announcement concerning his business. Amen.
Amen. Good morning, church.
Good morning.
So I wouldn't do this unless Pastor Hill asked me to, so I'm going to say that right up front. So we have been talking about some things that that I do with my business and about how we can benefit the church. And we've been talking about it off and on for some time, even some personal things I wanted to get into. But we want to do some things here in the church with using more and more technology. Because as we know, technology is not going anywhere. It's going to keep advancing. And to reach the world, we might as well use it. And we are using a lot of technology already in the church here specifically, but there's more and more that every day is being developed, and it's best that we take advantage of it. And I see a time where the church is going to be more pioneers in technology, not just, you know, Instagram's out there, let's use Instagram. We're going to start pioneering technology where we'll be the example for the world and not the other way around. But anyway, real quick, because I don't want to take too long. I don't want to disrupt the flow of the service. But the name of my company is My Smartphone Pro. And what I work with are smartphones and tablets. That's not the only thing that I do, but those are the main two things. So anything dealing with your smartphone, your cell phone, your tablet, I can help you with that. Specifically, I have a big heart for the church, not just because I'm a minister, but that's who I am, that's what I was reared in, that's who I am. So I have a heart for the church. And one thing in specific that we want to start doing is we want to start using more technology in our offerings. So I'm sure I'm not the only one. I'm willing to admit this, that I forget my offerings sometimes when it comes to church. I know I'm not the only one. You don't have to raise your hand, but I know I'm not alone. Things get busy, kid yelling, going crazy, you forget. You don't do it on purpose, it just happens sometimes. But anyway, we want to start using technology in our offerings. And one thing that we can do is we could have these card readers where basically you don't have to worry about going to the ATM, getting your offering before time. Just bring your card, debit card, credit card, whatever. Swipe it at the register. You can get an instant receipt if you want. However it works, however Pastor Hill wants to do it, we're done. It helps with spontaneous offerings. Sometimes, you know, I brought my tithe, but that's all I have. Personally, I don't carry cash. I only carry my card. Haven't carried cash in a very long time. I just don't. But anyway, if there's a special offering, if someone is speaking and there's an offering that is called for, use your card and keep moving. So that's one thing we want to do. Another thing is we want to be able to start using or getting our services on live and save the brother from doing so much work and editing it and all that kind of things. That's the technology we could actually use today. We could use it right now this Sunday if we had it in place, where our services could be actually live, and as they're going on, the world could see them. No editing, no nothing, no uptime, no downtime, just put it up there. Another thing that we want to do is, Pastor Hill and I, we talked about is having a class on how to get your Bible. If you have like a tablet, if you have a smartphone, getting your word on this here. Not just getting it on there, but actually how to use it, how to study, how to use different types and methods of study to get deeper into the word. It's more convenient, it's easier. You can carry thousands of books versus, you know, books in a bag or whatever. So there's a lot of ways that we can help you simplify things, but also get deeper into the word. That's the whole point of this. And also, he asked me to mention this as well, is that in the individual one-on-ones, I have the ability to help you if you're interested in learning more about your devices, technology, etc. I can help you with that. Anything that this tablet can do, I can show you how to do it. It's point blank like that. So I'm not boasting, I'm just what I'm able to do. If I don't know it, I can figure it out quickly. So either way, we're good to go. So that's all that I have. I said this, I have one quick thing. We're gonna start putting together the details for an actual class for the church, at no charge, of how to use your Bible and your tablets to read, to study, and get more into the Word.
All right.
Amen.
I just confirmed that it was a for-profit business.
All right. Yeah. It's
called Clue.